And then I don't know where to go though exactly. Oh, actually, I think we're going the right way now. Oh yeah. Hey, you better help your damn teammate out. There we go. Get off, man. Let's see if this is the right way. I need to get to the waterfall. Yes! We're going the right way now. There we go. There go the bridge. Oh my gosh, that camera turn is crazy. Don't worry, Nero, we can't go the other way anyways, because I went all the way over there. And you can't go all the way back. Let's go, though. Looking beautiful out here.
What the hell is this? Must be the effect of the gate. Sorry, kid. This is gonna have to wait.
How much could he really know?
Got them bees. Yeah, gold orb. That reminds me, I gotta buy one, cause I'm out.
And that's the situation so far.
Credo! You knew it all along!
How dare you raise your voice in the presence of His Holiness?
That arrogant kid possesses demonic power!
Absurd!
Absurd! Don't play me a fool! Is he not your subordinate? He resurrected your motto! It's your fault! It's your responsibility!
Credo.
Yes, Your Holiness.
Can you apprehend this boy?
If that is your wish. Though who will then track Dante?
I will find Dante.
You can guarantee his capture then?
Absolutely. It's good to see Your Holiness has recovered.
Is she reliable?
She once brought us the sword Sparta and hastened the completion of our savior.
But she remains almost a stranger to us all.
Which will only concern us should a situation arise. As for her identity, I have already investigated. Now, Credo, find us Nero and Yamato and bring them back to me.
As you wish, Your Holiness.
That menace Nero appears to be quite close to Credo's sister, Kyrie. More than once, he called out her name.
Mission 7, the She Viper. Hey, nice. Oh, that's cool that we go back and look at that awesomeness. Alright, so there's a thing right there. Let's try this up real quick. Cool that it kind of zooms in like that. Ever since I lowered the quality of the CPU, has been kind of low, so I'm enjoying it. I'm enjoying it being as low as it is. Who wants to fight? What the hell are y'all? Y'all weak. He snapped y'all in half. That's crazy. Looks like we're gonna get some more of those things. Those twirly things that we use in the other one. The Geno Blade thing. Anything over here? I take all the orbs you give me. Oh. I was gonna say, this a door, right? That's why y'all easy. Y'all latch on to him. Damn. That's some Resident Evil type shit, ain't it? I have to keep my distance. If I really didn't want to take damage, I could just do this all day. Yeah. Can you aim at this one? Had to do that one time. They randomly swing. That's not what I tried to do, but hey. Oh, that's a tree. Oh, very interesting. Yeah! up here. Okay. Oh my gosh. No. I'm gone. If there wasn't disciplined platforms, I would have finished that fight, but no. Alright. Let's just go across the bridge. We somehow made it across the bridge. Oh. Yeah, no, I'm not interested. White orb. Oh, that's for the devil branch. Crap, I'm gonna get turned around. All right, just go towards the stairs. Damn. Snap and hug. Kill these. Come here. Ain't gotta worry about you. I need like to go over there towards an enemy and do that. Where's the last one? Where you at, bar? Last two. Alright, so let's go up here towards that one. I need to get, it's gonna take too long to get that max exceed instead of getting one every time I like swing sometimes. There we go. We have one. Yeah. Yeah, it don't matter. Oh my god. Die. Die. Bink. Oh, it didn't hit. Thank you, and we out. Yo, we are gone! Alright. How you doing there, buddy? Yeah. Come here. Snap. Inhale. Come here. Yep. Ooh, that combo! Back. That's BS. I don't even know how much I got. We'll get the purple one, that's fine. Make our Devil Bringer go up that we don't use yet. I can't use it, I wanna upgrade it before I use it permanently, but as for right now, oh my gosh, it's a boss fight. As for right now, I don't wanna use it because it does like double damage. You swing your sword like twice, but upgraded is unstoppable. Thank you.
having you around is more than enough.
Your insignificant insults have no effect on me, though I will tear your body to shreds!
Boss fight. Let's do this. I gotta... Oh my. Oh my god, it froze! Can I grab her? Nope. Give me that smoking style, though. Stop punching! Why are you running? Wow, I knew I was gonna get hit because I don't know what this is. This is weird. Maybe I should double bring that. Yeah, I'm gonna double bring it in next song. Oh my gosh, I couldn't dodge. She don't like it. The heck is that? Yo, look her health. Her health is so low. Yeah, come here. Damn, bro, I'm like so close at the same time, so far. Ooh, if I could get him with the pistols. That's it. No, 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 yes!
Don't step up if you're not gonna put up a decent fight. Didn't your mom ever tell you not to litter?
I'm not gonna even try to say that. This fruit of her womb holds the power that bonds together demonic plants. What you mean by that? Is in harmony with the strange tree. All right. That's the second boss. Well, actually, is that the second boss? Yeah, that's the second boss. We let get away. First, it was the is that the first boss? Did the dude, the fire dude, did he get away? I thought he got away. I don't even remember. It's been so long. It's been so long, it was like freaking yesterday. Ooh, our first double S is in the first. Our first S rank, okay. Ooh, we got a good amount. Still not enough for like, some of these cost like fucking damn near 6K. You know, I should start using like some of the other items instead of waiting to use the damn gold orb, because I do have some other health. Anyways, mission 8. Let's go. I think you'll play with Dante until like mission 10. So now we could get rid of that. Yeah, I could cheat it up sometimes. Only hit me because I'm trying to get him. Get that out the way. We already seen what that looks like. Now I can skip that. Alright, so we'll, let's see. Is that the door I went in and found the other tree? I don't remember. We could check. My memory is not good. Damn. Just fell down to something. Oh, hit the motherfucker that's on the ground. Okay. One down. Bruh. Come here, boy. Oh, cool. Guess this is like a sacred type area, I guess. I don't know. No, it's just okay. Not meant to go back that way. Oh, that was that area where we ran away from the snake lady. Well, I don't know if that's a snake. That was like a flying snake. I don't even know. I don't know where we're supposed to go. I think we're supposed to go back to that room where like you could go inside or not. All these enemies are annoying. Hey, stop running. Come here. How did I miss? Maybe that's the way we're supposed to go. I don't even know. Let's just go the opposite way of where we came from. That's what we're doing. Using this just in case. They want to spawn any enemies. No? Okay, this is the other side. I should have thought about it when I saw the door. It's okay. I'm just covering all my bases right now. Now, this door we're supposed to go through. Yes, got the tree. Got you. Wait, why did he... He like changed the, Man, he didn't do the right move, then he got hit.
What'd you say?
Alright. That's what I thought. Hey, got some health back. Nice. Door. What is this? Alright. I have a feeling we gotta light each one. Alright. Let's get to it. Better hit me while I'm doing it. Oh, you ain't gonna be none of y'all left. And we got the health back. Okay, so that's, yeah, that's what we're supposed to do. That one was easy. Why was that one so easy? Because all the rest gonna be hard or what? Dude, we got smoking. Ah, I couldn't turn it on. Get that. And there we go. Oh, nothing changes. All right. This one should be different. Or not. What? Double S with. Let's see if I can do it again. There we go. And we got some more health. Alright, let's see. How are we supposed to do this? It says seek the light, but seek the light. I'm so confused. I don't know what to do. I don't think you can. I don't know how to choose. I don't know how you're supposed to choose. What the? It worked? Dude, I don't even know how I'm supposed to choose that. I just went left. I went right then left, bro. After going up the first time. actually, this doesn't look like the right way, but I don't know at the same time. That's what happens when you never, when you don't hit the right person. He did not move. How you gonna embarrass me like that, bro? You couldn't move? I don't know. This looks different, don't it? Yeah, this is... Oh, yeah, this is definitely different. Okay. I guess we did go the right way. So, it was up and then all right and then left. Just in case, because this area looks like a fight.
That's a look you shoot your enemy. Okay, well then let me ask you this. What exactly is the Order after? And who the hell is Dante?
You do not demand answers from me! You possess the power of a demon.
Back down. I don't want to hurt you. I won't do that to Kyrie.
Hurt me? You don't get it, do you?
Not jump over him. Interesting, if he blocks... He throws so slow. It's annoying as fights, bro.
Look at this.
All you got is two buttons for? Nero. Okay, so his shield's almost done. Supposed to do when he just sit there and do the same thing? What the hell just happened? Why the game keep freezing? Take it. Damn. Okay. BS.
Out of my sight. Not
underestimated. Alright, his shield's red. It's not too bad. I did have to use that item though, because they got him on some BS. Down, boy, get messed up. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, fuck her.
Isn't what you think.
Why? Why did you do this?
It was our intentions to protect you from the truth. Nero is a demon.
You son of a...
Nero!
Not to worry. I have no intentions of harming her. Yet... Though, it would appear, your attachment extends beyond friendship.
She has nothing to do with this! Let her go!
Agnus! How dare you use my sister? This is my fight, and I will finish it. Let her go.
His Holiness predicted your defeat. And so ordered that your sister be utilized.
What?
If you want her, her, for I cannot guarantee her fate.
His Holiness, use Kyrie.
Where is he taking her? Back to headquarters?
I'd assume so. Nero, we must set aside this battle until I find out the truth of this.
Okay, we got a shield. Oh, a human shield. Wow. I don't know if I'm gonna use that, to be honest.